the Suns by two.
At the half court line,
and the Bulls do not have any timeouts remaining. Greg Hodges, the three-point specialist, has checked in. Here's Jordan on the pull-up. Yes, and the game is tied. Seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. John Paxson confirmed.